Well, good evening.
Good evening.
And welcome to our Super Bowl Sunday, first Sunday night segment. Unfortunately, we don't have any TVs up there tonight, so.
Good.
I'm so glad to see so many folks here tonight, and it's a blessing. I love football as much as anybody. I don't really care much for pro football, but I do enjoy college football, high school football a lot. But I tell you, as I've gotten older, I really enjoy coming to church. And I brag on my church all the time because, more than they know, because I tell everybody who asks me, how's it going with church? And I just tell them that it's a joy to be a pastor of this church. And there is not one Sunday or one day in 6.5 years that I've got up and ready to come to church. It's a pleasure and a joy and honor to be here serving this church. So I want to say thank you for being here. And just want to let everybody know, just kind of surprise everybody. But one thing that we're going to do tonight, and we started taking up an offering on our first Sunday night segment. That doesn't mean that anybody has an obligation to give or put anything in offering plate. But tonight is a little bit special, and I want to explain to you a little bit. Some of you know, some of you may not know. There's a couple, Kim and Red Bliss. They had a daughter that was born 11 and a half months ago. And maybe weighed 1 pound or maybe less when she was born. And she now is almost a year old, but has been in intensive care in the hospital her entire life. Never left the intensive care room or the incubator where she is. Tonight, at Howleton, my former church, and their former church, because Red is a United Methodist pastor at Rock Springs in Blunt. They're having a benefit concert at Howleton. If we weren't here tonight, we would probably be up there supporting them. Anyways, long story short, is we're going to take up an offering at the end of our service for Red to Kim to make. And you just ask you to be prayerful about it. Some of you may know the situation, but if you don't know, just ask you to pray about it and give as you're able. One thing we always say around here, God loves a cheerful gift. And I don't want anybody to feel obligated to give or anything like that, but just wanted to share with you this story. I've known Red for 11 years. He's 22 years old. He was a young teenager when I met him in our youth group church. He's grown up into a fine young man. And you can imagine the struggles that they face financially. That I'm sure that the doctor bills are millions of dollars. And it's just something I can't even fathom. But anyway, so we're just going to be prayerful about that tonight. So before we get started, and before I get in trouble, has anybody had a birthday last month or this month? Okay, we got a birthday here, birthday there. John Mint had a birthday. Any other birthdays coming up in February? Okay, let's sing that birthday.
The other way around.
Okay. Let's sing Happy Anniversary. Happy Anniversary. Just want to remind everybody before I forget, next month, first Sunday night in March, I think it's the second, we are, or maybe first, I don't know, first Sunday in March, we are having the Steel City Revival Quartet. Steel City Revival Quartet, we're going to be here to sing. So, we're looking forward to them coming. We'll invite y'all to come out with a friend. We still got plenty of room for more folks. Anything else I need to announce? Okay, let's bow down. Most gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for all the blessings of life. We thank you for the beautiful day we've had to enjoy. Lord, I thank you for all the faithful folks that come out here tonight. And Lord, I ask a blessing on this entire gathering, on each family that's represented here, this church that's represented here. Lord, may your grace and your favor and your mercy flow out through all of us as we go back to our homes and back to our lives. Lord, I ask you to bless the musicians, bless the singers tonight. Lord, give us strength and courage to sing out boldly in your honor and for your glory tonight. For it's in Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen. Okay, Mr. Father, it's all yours.
All right. You forgot to bless the maids.
Who? Maids. Bless the maids?
Maids. M-A-I-D-L.
You still have to pay.
The bus lady.
Clean up lady.
Oh,
course, the same thing, ready. 64 in the blue book.
Thank you.
I have been with Mr. Woodall, that Matt has definitely said, Gary, you check the definition on that, since he's saying, so be well, Mr. Woodall, he be ready right after this song.
She's told me that, but.
You may have to get her a key. Anyway, if you will, be, 252. 252 in the blue book.
Yeah.
started practicing before we do songs around here, so I know you've already practiced two or three others in the past, but that's got a request. Oh, yeah, you just forgot.
I didn't say these words.
You forgot. Now, I get Charles and Sherry up here, and let them do a trio with you on that song. If you have no problem.
They will have a problem, I don't have one.
Well, neither one of them read music, so you may be in problem. Charles, if you don't mind, what's that? We're gonna do, bring that redwood.
Redwood, '77.
Sherry, where are you?
I'm not here, what are we doing?
We'll do a trio.
We are?
No.
Under that book.
Okay.
That same song.
That same song?
Ain't like I feel, I ain't never been.
Right.
I told Pat, you don't have to audition.
I'm gonna have to have a microphone because I am really struggling.
I'm gonna drop my water, you know, because I.
We don't have to. So if you wanna use a mic, use a mic.
Who's gonna be what?
You're gonna win the lead, she's got the alpha, you guys are second.
Okay.
That's what you call it.
My first y'all got anything I wanna do. I mess up all the.
Just pick out a couple of them.
Sherry, you're sitting. Here, you don't have a red book?
I do, but I've gotta get a Kleenex first. This is not a good day for this, though.
My mouse is right.
Sherry's bad about that ball.
Well, that'll be the last verse.
When Christ shall come with shout of acclamation and take me home, what joy shall fill my heart. Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art. How great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How
bus.
Thank you.
77 and the rest of them?
377 in that baby book. 377. Red book.
He needs to sing a verse.
Tell me when you do that. I still have my voice back.
You want to sing more? You want to do your verse now? You want to do it later?
I'm going to do a verse?
Yeah.
Well, your name's on the list there, Lord, in California. I got your name.
Thank you. Are we on?
Yes.
I feel the touch of hands so kind and tender. They're leading me in paths that I must trod. I have no fear when Jesus walks beside me, for I'm sheltered in the arms of God. So let the storms race high, the dark clouds rise, they won't worry me, for I'm sheltered safe within the arm of God. He walks with me, and naught of earth can harm me, for I'm sheltered in the arms of God. Soon I shall hear the call from heaven's portals. Come home, my child, it's the last mile you must trod. I'll fall asleep and wake in God's new heaven, sheltered safe within the arms of God. So let the storms rage high, the dark clouds rise, they won't worry me, for I'm sheltered safe within the arm of God. He walks with me, and naught of earth shall harm me, for I'm sheltered in the arms of God. Yes, I'm sheltered in the arms of God.
I've got another song. It's been a while since I've sung it, and I'm singing it in a different key. But listen to the words of this song. The first time that I heard this, Joe and I bought this CD at the Christian bookstore down on Meegan Boulevard. And we were driving, I don't know, somewhere up near Altoona, and we were coming across 231, and Joe said, you know, you could sing that. And I said, well, if I can ever stop crying long enough, I'll sing it. It's just one of those songs that just, this time of year, as we're getting ready for Easter, you know, the crucifixion of Jesus and everything, I thought this was kind of suiting. But listen to the words. I don't know if I'll do it justice, but it's a beautiful song.
Thank you. night long of all my sins. I'm so ashamed.
Thank you.
more conversation on that, I don't know.
No.
That was a beautiful song. I just don't know how I can sing after that, because I was thinking, what a great way to stop, to just end the service with that song. But this is a song called Since Jesus Passed By. If you are familiar with the Gaithers, which I know you all are, Linda Rundahl, she sings this song. She's got a real low alto voice, and usually I can sing most of her songs. So I hope this is the right track, because I have to sit in the car.
Thank you, Pat.
green book.
It's a green book. It's a green book.
I love that song. It's just, wow, can you not hear?
119, I think. I'll do it. Who am I?
Oh, good. I have got the word to let you know.
I don't know.
All that was sung here tonight, all that was played here, true blessing for all of us, and we did it for your honor and your glory. And Lord, I just ask that that you would do a special blessing over this offering that we have taken up tonight. Lord, may your love and your grace go with this gift to Kim, Rhett, and Maley. And Lord, we, as always, we pray that your will be done in that situation. But Lord, we pray tonight for healing for Maley. Lord, that she would get to come home and live a normal life. But Lord, we put it all in your hands. Lord, we ask your blessing upon the gathering in our fellowship hall. I ask you to bless the food that we're about to receive. Bless the hands that prepared it. Lord, bless our time of fellowship to one another. And Lord, give us traveling mercies as we go back to our homes. Lord, for all the things that we ask you in the precious name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. Well, thank God.